Welcome, friends. Welcome back to the Edit Suite and another throwback episode. This one goes back to 2008. I was on Mount Everest working on a job for Johnson & Johnson. And this was my second time on Everest, so I knew that there were some food stories that I wanted to gather while I was there. I had the cameras. Let's go out and get them. So I got up really early one morning in the town of Namche Bazar and went to the Herman Helmers Bakery. And this was quite an experience. So Namche Bazar is about 13 kilometers from the nearest airport, and you have to walk those 13 kilometers. And this is on the way to Everest, so it's up and down and up and down. It takes between 7 and 8 hours, if you're in shape, to get there. And these guys were baking bread. And everything in this place has to be hand carried in, including the giant ovens that they use. They had to cut them up and into 50 pound pieces and then carry them those 13 kilometers to get them to the bakery. So it was dark inside, it was noisy, it was fantastic. And I'd love to share this with you. There's no talking in the episode. It's just the noises of the bakery. So let's take you to Namche Bazar in 2008. And at the end, I'm gonna tack on the television commercial that we shot while we were there.
Going on, Important thing I've learned preparing for Mount Everest is to get to know myself, my strengths, my weaknesses. The message I want to share with people with diabetes is that they can do anything they want.
Camp. This is Sebastian Sasso. We have just reached the summit.